doubleheader. Had these games lined up once they made sure that they had won the group and got the automatic place in Russia. Brazil knew that a while back. They cavorted to the top of that arduous selection process in the South American section. Each country plays 18 games. Joe Hart returns in goal, his 75th cap, equaling David Seaman as the England goalkeeper with the second most appearances behind Peter Shilton. Kyle Walker and Ryan Bertrand, who are both used as substitutes against Germany, start tonight, as does Joe Gomez, which beat Japan on Friday. Alisson in goal, left-back Marcelo, midfield man Casemiro, and forwards Gabriel Jesus and Neymar keep their places. Recalls for Dani Alves, Marquinhos and Miranda at the back, Paulinho and Renato Augusto in midfield. They go on what they call global tours, and like a rock band, can be hired for your venue if you can meet their top end of the range price. Which Football Association have done, speak not only to the Brazilians, but the match officials tonight who come from Portugal. And referee Artur Soares, lovely take from Vardy. He's got Rashford up with him, looks for him. Expect to have to deal with plenty of situations like this. To win the ball by the recovered Dani Alves, or partially recovered anyway.
Well, those two players, the first flip, there's another one coming up here. Jesus trying to get Neymar in.
He's a very
back.
The man, Rashford, away from Casemiro, and he will shoot when you give him the chance, and he can shoot.
And he has got great technique.
Now, Paulinho is going to have a crack here. More the kind of shooting associated with his time with Spurs, perhaps in more recent seasons.
Yeah, he didn't really have a pass on. Maguire was blocking his way forward here. Hits it well
so far, but Gabriel Jesus stepped in. Now joins Neymar on the middle. Marcelo's cross. Dani Alves. Neymar. It's a wonderful ball. And the flag has gone up against Gabriel Jesus, who has that predatory instinct.
I'm not sure the ball was meant for him to start with when Neymar flicks it over the top. Neymar here, I think he's looking for the midfield player. You can see he's just offside.
And, it's probably Rich Harvest in the Premier League as well, but this is Neymar. So
I think he was already injured a moment before. There he goes with a high boot.
Marcelo. Casemiro. Bertrand's cross. Vardy knocking it down. Can Rashford tee up Dier here? A little bit of a cameo of the career of Ruben Loftus-Cheek. Taken by Rashford. Stones going in to meet it, but pushing.
Really good free kick played into exactly
Marcelo. England didn't pick up. Coutinho. Problems for England here. Gabriel Jesus was waiting in the middle. The ball went to... Well, no goals here against Germany on Friday, which was a compliment to England, and you'd probably say the same again when they're facing Neymar and company. With Gareth Southgate's young full advantage of home advantage. Imagine, Stuart, that both managers would want to have a good look. meetings between the two countries at Wembley. They've finished as draws down the years. Trying to get Gabriel Jesus through and Coutinho through as well. Heart saves. Given away by Livermore, who finds Dani Alves. Not too happy about it, and two squaring up. Plenty of players between them now. And Gabriel Jesus. Oh, and the pass is beautifully controlled. Chance is one of those in the middle. Taken by Rashford towards Maguire. Whistle had gone, so it wouldn't have counted.
So it's a mismatch at the back post.
So a yellow card, he got one here against Germany as well.
Gets
Joe Hart with a ball at his feet finds a decent clearance.
Silly challenge.
It's going to be a booking for the same. Yes. Pulled away, Gabriel Jesus. And he lifted it. It's lifted back in by Marcelo. Difficult volley to hit. Danny Alves. Been the focal point of interesting things in the second half. Would have loved to have
Casemiro doing what he does so well, getting back. His centre halves are beaten.
Latest in a long and distinguished line of number 10s for Brazil. Dani Alves again. Otto Augusto is trying.
Certainly been another injection of pace from England with their substitutions.
Injection of pace came from Fernandinho. Saw some room to gallop into and let fly when he got within range.
That's a good drive in, Riley found that bit of space. Hits it quite well, but it was always just missing that far post. It may have even just scraped the post.
He's done very well. Flags up against Ryan Bertrand.
He's going back to that. There's the nutmeg.
Bertrand approaching the ball, Dyer, not far away.
Perhaps didn't think the defending.
Neymar, it's brilliant. And the defending of that nature, as you just described, was put into place by Ashley Young.
Great defend, it's a good run from Willian. Ashley
Abraham is certainly that as well. To link up with Solanke. His pass has done the damage here, which it might have done. One. Here's Neymar. Trying to settle it here. Hart saves well. Paulinho on the burst. Angle was widening, but Hart still had to make the save.
Burst of pace from Neymar. Watch the touch here from Paulinho.
At Wembley tonight. In the mix again, Paulinho. Could keep the head. It'll happen here late at the other end. Certainly with Neymar, there's always a chance trying to play for Fernandinho. He's clipped the post. Brazil's best efforts of the night. And they can't thread it. Can't cross it. And does here. And Alisson does well at Solanke's feet. With Young again. In the end, rather sums up Neymar's night. Certainly hasn't been accurate in his final attempt at goal, or often with a final pass as well. Marcelo, this stage of the game, and it could be very costly. Abraham coming into the middle, and Walker's cross, and Marcelo's a very relieved man. Late chance to play it into the box. But in fact they haven't, because that is the final whistle. England have held the top two ranked nations in the world with young players. Joe Gomez, his first start tonight, getting man of the match. Ruben Loftus-Cheek in his first cap